Because I've been riding. He beat me once, the first time he fought. The second time he fought, I beat him in the National Palace. And then the third time he fought, I beat him in the Adidas Nationals.
There's so many fights.
I almost stopped him.
You almost what?
Stopped him. I gave him two weapons.
And who are you talking about?
Brian.
Sorry, we didn't say because I just like start recording. Was that like a jab to me? That looks psycho, Brian. You're like pow in your face. How many fights do you have right now? What are you at?
Your record?
Four. Okay. Wait, your last one, that was your first knockout, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was gangster. That was dope. How did it feel? Oh my gosh, have I not seen you since then?
Yeah.
How did it feel? Was it crazy? Because
that wasn't crazy. I just know I had it in me, but I just like needed to take my time. The three times, the other fights, I was looking for the knockout too much. And I was just throwing bombs the first round, and the opponents were like just in survival mode.
Totally.
Yeah. And this one, I was just taking my time, and I kind of went to good shot. That was it.
But did that not feel so good?
I mean,
like a pimp. Like, come on.
Yeah,
I would feel so good.
I was like, oh, shit, I didn't get tired. I'm out of here.
I would feel so, so good.
It was like 30 seconds into the fight, 40 seconds.
No. Damn, so no. You must have been extra aggressive on your other fights.
No, okay.
Maybe I should rewatch your other fights then. Okay, and so your next fight is going to be in Vegas.
Yeah.
Got you, May 26th. Lua.
Chino's fighting the same day in Mexico. I don't know why they keep me and Chino the same day.
I know, because what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do, Brian? I promised him. I told him, I was like, your next fight, I'll definitely go, you know? Especially because I'm trying to get out in Mexico. Like, I'm trying to, like, really branch out now.
He's fighting in Mexico City, right?
What is going on? What was that? You saw that? What the hell? It's crazy.
Hey, wait.
Hey, and you sparred against Carlos.
Yeah, like 3 years ago.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah.
Wait, is it weird sparring against your friend though?
I mean,
or is it cool? Cause you guys can like help each other and give each other pointers.
It's like here, like kneeling down for our friends and sparring. Like, we just learn from each other. That's it.
Dude, do you ever get caught though? Like where you like get annoyed if they hit you? Like if Lindolfo like gets you a little, not annoyed like at him personally, but just because you're in the ring.
Not really. It's just it's boring. You're learning.
Got you.
Just gotta take the back experience.
I want to see all three of you guys spar. I want to see you,
I'll
Carlo. Oh, and Hector. I want all four of you guys. I'll be so happy.
That's world class sparring right there.
And I know it's so cool that all you guys like. Obviously, I'm like working with all four of you. I'm so hyped on that. Yeah, I had no idea when Carlos was like, yeah, I know Brian. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. And him and Hector.
Yeah.
They fought too.
Yeah, I think they fought twice.
And him and Lindolfo, yeah.
Yeah. They fought twice, huh?
No, was it? I don't know. Carlos, yeah, oh yeah, you're right. One and one.
I think Lindolfo beat him first.
Oh,
yeah.
He's gonna get out of prison when he's like almost 80 years old. Almost 80 years old.
Who? Who are they talking about?
70 some years,
I don't know.
I don't even know.